Hey YouTube, y'all, this is day two of me being in the gym, trying to get my body right for the summer. I know I'm a little late getting started, but look, late is better than never. Y'all, my rig was already on its last leg, and I took a nap when I got off of work yesterday with nothing on my head, and when I woke up, the wig was off my head, so. The blonde is gone. I'm gonna miss her down. I loved her to death. But stay tuned because another color is coming soon. I just got in here. I'm about to stretch. Got my AirPod in. Only got one. About to stretch and I'm about to get to it. And I'm staying here for an hour. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I'm done. Bye. The gym. I'm about to go in the house, get in the shower, make me a smoothie, and make me some lunch. I was at the gym since, I probably was at the gym for 1 hour and 15 minutes a day. I took all the screens off my headset for this one screen. I forgot, it looked terrible. Whew. The gym did whip my ass today. Whew. I gotta get myself together. I'm about to make me a protein smoothie, y'all. What I put in my smoothie is peanut butter, banana, oatmeal. I typically use oat milk, but I seen this banana milk at the store. I tried it since I put banana in there. I probably went and had the milk on its own. It'd probably be good with some strawberry cereal, but it's good in a smoothie. Sometimes I put a little cookie or ice cream. I'm trying to get them calories in. Y'all, I'm out of breath. But I feel good. I got out today. I cooked breakfast. Came to the gym. Did my hour in the gym like I was supposed to. Finished washing my clothes while I was cooking breakfast. I actually put my last load in the washer before I left out. So my uniform and stuff is washed for the week. I gotta do something to my hair. And my mother's sick, so I'm about to take my mother some medicine. And then, I'm just be chilling for the rest of the day. I'll probably ask my friend if she want to come over and smoke some hookah with me. Drink a little couple of glasses of wine. But other than that, I don't have no plans today. I'm chilling. I'm resting. I'm off Monday. I'm all like ready for work Monday, and I don't even work Monday. I'm off Monday. Cause I got a dentist appointment. So, yeah. What am I making for lunch? I'm making these. I got these. Did I pick up the cilantro lime? I think I bought these cilantro lime like shrimp skewers. I wish we had like a grill. Like a grill to put it on. Indoor outdoor grill. They'd be so good on that. But I'm gonna pop them in the air fryer. Make me some broccolini and probably some like roasted potatoes and put some Parmesan cheese. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I'm gonna make some garlic parmesan potatoes, cilantro lime shrimp, and some broccolini. I gotta go to the store to get some butter because we do not have no butter and I can't keep cooking. But I made an avocado toast this morning, made the egg with no butter. I had to use olive oil, like, excuse me, that's ghetto. So I'm about to run to the store. While I'm out, I might as well take my mother the medicine now. No, that's too far away.
I'm gonna run to a quick store and go get some butter, and I'm gonna talk to y'all in a second, probably when I get to the store. No, because I talked to y'all and be in there picking up more stuff and just going in there to get butter, and that's it. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the house. Bye. Look who pops up at my house, like FaceTime me pulling up at my building.
Yeah.
Like,
you getting a
car? No, I'm just getting butter.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
That's it.
Just butter. Like,
I had to do my one too.
I pop up on you, boo. You don't be just popping up on me. My girl got her bus name. Oh, that's from 9 inches. When my hair grow back and this one ain't touching my ass, I'ma cry. Cause I ain't cut this shit for nothing. Getting some butter and that's it for real.
I gotta give you a snack.
Big Back Chronicles. I need to get some Hello YouTube. It's like, nah. Hey YouTube. It's Sunday. 2:32. I didn't go to church in person, but I went virtually this morning. I went to the grocery store, bought some stuff to make breakfast. I bought breakfast meat and stuff for dinner, but I forgot to get noodles. And I came here and I seen that I was rushing, so I just was in there getting breakfast for real, because I needed to eat breakfast. But we don't have no detergent, and my fur baby needs food. So I'm about to go to Target, go pick up those few things. And unfortunately, I have to go pump my own gas, because I had enough gas to get here and for when Lovey come home to go take it to the gas station and put gas in it. But I had to go to the store now, so I had to put my own gas because somebody's not home and I don't have enough gas to go to the store, come back home, and then be able to drive back to the gas station and get gas when she get here. So I'm just about to go put my own gas, and I'm gonna cry while I'm doing it. I did my hair, but I didn't curl it yet or style it yet. I haven't figured out how I really want to curl. I don't know if I want it the same like beach kind of ways how I had when my hair was blonde, or do I want layers and big hair, like big curls. So I'm gonna figure that out, and I'm gonna curl my hair, and I have to cook dinner. I'm making pasta for dinner. I haven't had pasta in a long time, and pasta is my favorite. So I got this zipping up all crazy. That's because I still have my nightgown on under here. Let me pull it down so it won't look crazy. Okay, that's better. I'm about to go get those things and come out here and cook dinner. I ain't got no plans today. It's Sunday. I'm off tomorrow. Thank the Lord. Because I'm at an appointment. And what else I gotta do? Oh, I need to edit because I'm trying to be consistent. And my birthday vlog should have been out by now. But it's not really my fault. If my iPad was acting correctly and it was letting me upload all of my content from my memory card to my iPad, I would have been edited. But it's a whole process I gotta do. I gotta take one video at a time, upload it to my iPad, airdrop it to my phone, delete the video from my iPad, delete it from recently deleted to get storage for the next video. And I gotta keep doing that for each clip. Like, that is a lot, and it gets very, very annoying. And then sometimes, even after I delete it, it still be saying no storage. I have to turn the iPad off, turn it back on. It's just too fucking much. I really need to invest in a MacBook, so I'll be doing that very, very soon, so I can keep giving content consistently. But that's enough talking. Let me go to the store. We'll talk to y'all when I get into Target. Bye. Yo, this Target in my house stressed me out because everything is fucking locked up. Then when you press the button, you gotta wait so long to fucking wait somebody to come open the case for you. I don't like that. By the time somebody waiting for somebody to come, I don't even be wanting this shit no more. But I need some more weight. But I really don't. That's so irritating. I don't even know what food I'm supposed to be in. Let me go back. Good morning, YouTube. Today is Monday, April the 15th. I'm off work today. I got a dentist orthodontist appointment. My hair, the lace don't look bad. Oh wait. From afar, the lace don't look bad. But but I was about to say, oh, y'all. Today is April 15th, which is the last day to file your taxes, and I let time get away from me, and I didn't file my taxes. So, finna go get that handled real quick, and then go to my dentist appointment. I need to be leaving out right now if I plan on doing any of those things, get any of that done today. I got my lovey sweater on, but I'm just gonna put a shirt on because it's gonna get hot and I'm gonna take this jacket off. But my white clothes is in the washing machine, I mean in the dryer drying, so I was gonna put on a white little shirt. What else? That's all I got to say right now. And my phone runners on because why not? I want to put my Crocs on. I want some new Crocs. I want the little Crocs that's like, I think I said that in the last video, little square, little wig, squiggly line Crocs. Because who likes putting on shoes every day? I know I don't. I'd be wanting to slip some shit on. My little slippers is getting a little too hot for those, my little fuzzy slippers, but I need to put some socks on. Yeah, my phone blanked out. Probably. Shit, last. Oh, I gotta go. It's 10:13. Probably like last month, and I got it cut on yesterday. Finally. But, it's my shit right here. Yeah, I got this. I think I forgot to show y'all this. This needs to be wiped off. It's a little dusty from when I was hanging the mirrors up, but this is so cute. And I gotta put this one back in there. It is like too cute. Like that's real cute, but I need to finish like putting the stuff in it that's supposed to be in there. And my plant that y'all, I don't think I showed y'all when we went to make these, but the damn fur baby knocked it over and I tried to replant it, but it didn't work out. It's dying. So the cactus is the only thing that's still living, but the other plants that I had in here, they died. You see right here, dead. Couldn't bring it back to life, but the cactus is still alive, so that's why I get rid of it. So yeah, I'm just showing y'all that real quick. My shirt should be dry. I'm about to go see what's up with that. Put my shirt on. I'm going to keep the jacket on for now. But I need to get the hell out of this house. I think my... I think my appointment is at 11 o'clock.
Thank you for calling Pine Dentistry and Braces. If you are calling for orthodontics, please press 1 now.
Para ortodoncia, presione 1.
Hold on, y'all, be back. I said that, I knew that. Shirt. Heel in my mouth, in my nose. Looking for. Ouch. Oh, just about to be shirtless because I'm getting very, very irritated. And it's 10. You still never say it for me. It's at 11. And if y'all waiting on the video for me, curse out my little cousin because he's supposed to be bringing his MacBook to me so I can edit. And has he done that yet? No. I need a shirt. I'm shooting. I'm out all over the place. Yeah, I just wash and I haven't pushed it. Yeah, I just put this long sleeve shirt on real quick. I'm about to put my jewelry on. Because, and I haven't ate today, and that was stupid of me because I'm about to go get my braces tightened, and my mouth will probably be sore for the next couple of days, so I definitely should have ate a thing or two this morning, but hopefully my mouth don't be sore. Hopefully she don't do too much this week because she did a whole lot. I'm at this appointment because she did the whole lot last appointment. She could be easy on me. And I'm putting on this bracelet knowing, oh, I did it. Look at me. This is why I be at the gym. Have on nothing too much. I know I probably get hot in this shirt, but it's cool. Cut it a little bit, but that's the wrong phone, child. I ain't got shit on my lips. Let me at least get my water cup so I can be hydrated. It's me, of course. Of course I'm leaving out late. Child, I don't even know where my keys at. She probably said, my appointment is 11 like that because she like it. It's 10:20. You just calling to find out? I don't have my phone. Right here. My phone. Thank you. hot as shit outside and it's sunny. Oh, fuck this little girl got on rain boots. Cause she bad as fuck, I'm sure. Okay. Y'all. I would very much like my face back, sir. Chap, I'm gonna call y'all back. Y'all, this is why I be getting black all the time, because colors be throwing me off. Because I have hot pink, but the power chain is so dark compared to this. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. And they should have put power chains on the bottom or put single rubber bands on the top. I don't like that it's two-tone. But I never get color. I used to get color, but then I came to the point where I'm like, I'm gonna just get black. Tired of getting colors, but I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A. I heard they changed. I didn't hear it. I seen that they changed their chicken, and somebody was like, it tasted different the other day. So I'm just about to get me some fries and a milkshake because I'm starving. Oh, I'm gonna get a salad too. Just being greedy. I'm gonna get me a salad, some fries, and a milkshake. And I gotta go do my stuff for my taxes because I ain't do that shit yet. And yeah, that's all I gotta do today. It's hot outside. I like this color on me, kinda, sorta, but then I don't at the same time. I don't know. Maybe because I just came from blonde, so I just had light ass hair, and now I'm dark. I was supposed to curl my hair and get it like this. Do it like this. I might still curl it, but I don't know. I think I need my, I don't know, something. Something is throwing me off. Something, very much something. I'm only keeping this shit in for a week to check me out Friday. And then get me a side part. Jet black with a hell of layers and curls. Twins. I know. I'm gonna talk to y'all in a second. Y'all, this is greedy. But I got order fries. Like a market salad with grilled chicken, and I said I wasn't getting no chicken. Just greedy. I gotta eat because my mouth won't be hurting soon. That's my excuse. And I'm trying the cherry lemonade, and of course I got a shake. But yeah. If you're not getting sriracha and ranch with and your dipping sauce, that's so freaking hot. Then what are you doing? I'm not good. And let me try this drink for y'all. Hold on, my opinion. Oh, hold on. Let me call y'all back because This is too much multitasking for me. I'd have thought I'd have sworn straight, but I guess not. It's hard to tell. Like, whew, I was ready for the hot weather, but then I wasn't. Bruh. Half of my fucking milkshake. I'm quite back. In the middle of the mall, getting massages and chairs is crazy. I'm too short. But it feels so good on my back. My bag is sore today. Oh shit. They need to make this thing to custom to your height. I'm shaking my damn head. Oh, my neck. Just be doing stuff.
We
missed out
on
the reservation.
I thought I was sending a warning.
We're at the movie. So we had to send a bistro. Dinner and movie.
But here we are.
They food is so good. I got an order of potatoes that sell like food.
Well, you're American, okay?
This one is my favorite.
Okay. What kind of American are you?
We seen a scary movie.
You don't know?
I think it's gonna be scary. We drunk.
The Western forces will reach the White House on July 4th.
Get in the car! Get in the car!
Yeah. And again, the fight for the night.
We're gonna hang back.
I'm not hanging back.
We're seeing the
one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mixing because we were just drinking Dom Reposado on this block. I forgot to ask for tequila. What was that? What was that? No movie theater food is fucking with this movie theater food. I'm stealing some of her food because that looks so good. But I had this before. It looks really good.
Who's next?
Good morning, vloggy vlogs. It's so early. Well, it's not that early. It's 8:20. I never come to the gym this early because I usually come out to work. But yesterday, I missed my gym day. So, I'm making up today. And I'm going to church at 11:30. So, I had to come right now so I can get my hour in and get out and get dressed. And I got to go extra hard today because I missed a day. So, I just got here. I'm about to turn my music on, get on that song, get this workout done, and go in the house and get dressed and prepare for the day, because after church, I'm not coming straight, I'm going somewhere, so, yeah, I was about to say, yeah, I'm going to talk to y'all, I'm about to get this workout in, and then I'll see y'all when I get in the house and I'm getting dressed. I found this bitch. Just
jacket because it is freezing outside. It do not feel like spring at all. I just woke up. I look like I just woke up, but I'm here. Check it in.
I can't give a Dunkin' Donuts a try. And this shit is nasty. This shit is trash. This shit tastes like artificial. It just tastes fake as shit. It's just trifling. I'm just upset. And I'm glad it was only $3 because, yeah, no. I got a charged up lemonade from Panera. Panera energy drinks and shit better than a place that's made for that. I don't know, but it's disgusting. And I'm really thirsty. Starbucks 0 out of 10, I do not recommend. I mean, no, okay.
Together to play with games for the whole family. Share the fun with the Nintendo Switch system wherever you are. Play at home or on the go.
Fire beverage in the city, kill the star, need a cover. Damn, I feel a busy, busy pulling out my belt buckle. Like, you need help, nigga, pump the gas, son. Order 2K1s on that bump, put confetti on. Catch a nigga slick, sweet.
We in the ghetto,
grasa, chata. I won't go to hell, all the hills are not on fire.
I ain't never seen nothing like
that. You gotta use the bathroom.
This is a closet, y'all. The bathroom is closet doors.
This is crazy.
Baltimore is different.
My Aubrey up here getting this. I came out. You make sure you on the hinge.
Yeah.
Hey.
The hinge. Y'all, your door not
bad. Y'all, these twin drops that purple salt. It's my favorite color. I'm so cute. Me and Lily. I'm ready to eat.
You're
starving.
You always take care of us.
Take it out.
morning vloggy vlog. Today is Monday, April the 22nd, and it's my lovely birthday. I just came from Crumble getting her some cookies. I didn't know that they have minis on Mondays. I never come on a Monday, but they got minis today. I got two boxes of minis. I got every flavor that they had for the week. If you know Lovey, you know she love her some cookies. I was originally supposed to get her the cake because she liked the flavor of my birthday cake, but my best friend wasn't able to make her a cake this year, so I decided to go get her these cookies from Crumble because she sent me the list for this week, and I'm like, okay, she must like it. So we gonna see. Get it. I gotta go to Walmart. I gotta go grab me something to eat because I'm hungry. And I have to go to Walmart to grab some things. And I'm be headed back in the house. I'm on the time frame because she get off of work at 3 o'clock. So I got to go. I'm gonna talk to y'all in a second. Can't focus on me.